There is therefore now no condemnation to them which are in Christ Jesus, who walk not after the flesh, but after the Spirit.
Hey, this is the prophet Joel again, coming to encourage you and build up your spirit. The battle is on. The Bible says we wrestle not against flesh and blood,
no,
but against spiritual wickedness, powers of darkness in high places. For the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but mighty through God in the pulling down of stronghold, tearing down of imagination. Hey! Yo! Hey! Yo, sir! When the devil come and bring his temptation, put your trust in Jesus Christ and you will overcome. I'll overcome, I'll overcome, I'll overcome, I'll overcome. I've been through the storm, I've been through the rain, I've been through the worst type of hurricane. In the midst of affliction, I face all the trial, go through the sorrow and it brought pain. Sometimes I wanna give up. When the battle gets tough, I remember when the enemy come like a flood, God will raise up a standard. So when the devil come and bring his temptation, put your trust in Jesus Christ and you will overcome. I'll overcome, I'll overcome, I'll overcome, I'll overcome him. Yes, I'll overcome, I'll overcome, I'll overcome him. So put on your armor, Christians, let's go down to the battlefield. This is not a joking mission, so get serious, the fight is real. We cannot believe in slack, holiness is an obligation. We cannot be sliding back, have faith in Jesus and be patient. The battle requires determination and perseverance. The battle requires self-control and endurance. Trust in Jesus Christ, I guarantee, man, that you will make it. So as disciple of Jesus Christ, we must always show the fruits of the Spirit. Hey, when the devil come and bring his temptation, put your trust in Jesus Christ and you will overcome. I'll overcome, I'll overcome, I'll overcome, I'll overcome him. Yes, I'll overcome, I'll overcome, I'll overcome him. Yes, I'll overcome, I'll overcome, I'll overcome him. Yes, I'll overcome, I'll overcome, I'll overcome him. Yo!